always go for the jocks. This reminds me of this really scary story I heard once. Are you sure? Because the story I'm thinking of is pretty hardcore.